Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to do some Lost Alpha with me. I hope I'm not lost. I'm trying to get to the brain room now. Okay, we're in here. There are zombies behind that door. I close the door on them. Right. What were those noises? Whoa. Good doggo. There's no tape on these. Okay, so I'm running out of this ammo fast. At some point. Okay. Okay, I think that's all of them. So what? See? Okay. Manual save here. And now let's see if I can continue. Oh, and now I can hold the pistol out just fine. Why couldn't I do it before? Was it some sort of ruse? I'm not even gonna try to run up the ladder anymore. Ladders are wicked. Not in a good way. Ah, don't go back there, you're gonna die. If I remember correctly, if you tried to harm the brain, it would kill you immediately. So there's that. What just happened? Is it the vodka? Is it the brain? Oh, I'm going up the ladder even though I don't want to. Oh, I think it was the vodka. Wait! Oh, fuck! I put it away. Oh no. I'm just gonna sit here, do nothing. Yeah, it's the vodka, I think. I'm not gonna touch anything. I'm not gonna push anything. Just sitting here. Nice and easy. Not panicking or anything. Just waiting, watching until the measurement timer runs out. Nice and easy. This doesn't count. My in-game hands are immobilized. Sitting still. Doing anything stupid? Measuring some more. Kinda knew that would happen, but still. Dick move, brain! Super dick move. Also, manual save. Also, I seem to remember that I was able to kill the brain with a rocket launcher, I think. Although this might be another occasion where my brain sort of blends together all the different builds and patches, and that's not really what's real right now. I honestly don't know. I'm gonna leave it there as a breadcrumb sort of thing. Yours, but I ain't gonna meddle with them right now. Ow! Fuck you! First ladders, now stairs. Whew. use the flashlight. Is it doing properly now? Let's assume so. I'm gonna pop back to the lab. I'm not gonna record the whole way unless something interesting happens. Okay, we're back here. And I don't actually know if I'm supposed to go farther into the brain room or not, because as far as Zaharov is concerned, the task is shown as completed. So it could be that I can't actually do much more here. Okay, so this doesn't do anything anymore. Go farther in. Let's quick save first. Aha! So I'm no longer killed when I go back here. Okay. Because Zaharov allegedly calibrated the doodad some more. Okay, let's go down. Into the thingy, the observation thingy that's up there. No, don't. I think when you get to the observation thingy, then you're able to go and open this door from the other side. So you should be able to go through here. No, too soon. Nope. Okay, let's try it from the other side. So, left, right bias, etc. Noticed that certain jumps. No. Nope. So yeah, I've noticed that certain jumps are easier to do from one side and not so easy from the other. Able to spread. different. Okay. This is the way. Quick save. To go down here, and then from this side you can open this door. Or maybe you don't. Oh, okay, so it won't open. But it's, was this the location of one of the suits that Nimble wants? Except that it probably hasn't spawned because I haven't brought the other ship to him, maybe? I in any case, now we can wander back here. Check the shelves for documents and shit. I think we're gonna be thrown out and or killed if I do this. So another quick save here. Or maybe not. Didn't remember this right. Okay, I'm gonna reload because I don't want to waste ammo. Right. So let's see if that door has opened up. Checkpoint. Interesting. I was so sure that after the brain has been measured, then you do get to open this door. But maybe that happens afterwards. Whoa! Oh, reality is broken. Right, so I better not sleep in the same room with the big brain. So I'm gonna find myself a safe haven. And then have a nap. And now that the brain has been dealt with to a point, I feel confident enough to carry on to the Great Swamps. So, in the next episode we will hopefully meet Doc again. And until then, thank you very much for watching. We will meet soon. Bye for now.